Today, we try something different. We don't discover what's inside our control cabinet, but we take a closer look at what we can see from the outside. Hi, Andreas.
Hello, Lucia.
Andreas, why are we doing this? I thought, especially for control cabinets, the inner values count.
Usually, you are quite right with this estimation. However, we also have to consider a reliable yet simple operation of the switchgear as part of the energy automation.
Okay, energy automation. What does that mean?
Energy automation is all about intelligent solutions for the efficient operation of power grids, while satisfying the high demands regarding availability, EMC, as well as IT security.
Okay, that sounds very complex. So what kind of products can we see here?
Okay, the KOMBISAVE Plus is a central protection device within our control cabinet for single or double busbar switchgears. It includes various protection functions, from simple overcurrent protection up to line differential protection or distance protection. A regular testing of the protection relays function is mandatory. With the FAME plug-in test system, you get an easy-to-use and time-saving interface for connecting your test equipment. It groups together complex switching operations in the test block automatically, with maximum safety. The Infobox is an electronic signaling device, which is used to display and process alarms and messages. As an option, the alarms can be forwarded to a network control center via communication protocols such as IC61850. However, there are also versions without communication that are configured easily via DIP switches on the back of the device.
Very interesting. Thank you, Andreas. This means that we have a broad range of options to control our power transmission and distribution grid. If we can already discover so much on the outside of our control cabinet, I'm curious to see what we'll find on the inside. You too?